Edith Bunker. And on the drums, here's Archie. Boy, the way Glenn Miller played.
Songs that made the hit parade.
Guys like us, we had it made.
Those were the days. And you knew it in my
head. Those were good and men were men. Mr. We can be the man like Glenn Miller. Didn't need no welfare state.
Everybody pour his way.
Jody Lee. Jody Lee and McDowell. Hey, everybody up here is going to do something for you before you leave here tonight. But back in November, I was in Washington, D.C. at the Reagan Center. And the reason why is because Hank Williams' daughter, Jett Williams, asked me if I would go up there with her and get involved with the politicking up there. And I told her I didn't like politics. She said, "You love my daddy?" I said, "Yes, I do." She said, "Then go with me." So I went. I'm glad I went because it gave me an opportunity, because Mr. Obama and Mr. Romney both were saying there were 38 million single women in the United States. So now wait, I wrote a song for all you single girls. How many of you are single? Span the audience with a spotlight. How many of you wish you were single? This song is for you. Are you ready? Our new video, our new song. But you gotta help us out. She's a single woman taking on the world. She's a single woman, all American girl. She don't need nobody to make her proud and strong. She's a single woman, and she's making it on her own. She gave up everything to be by his side. She thought he was a savior, that one true love in life. Then things began to crumble. God knows how she tried to keep it all together through the cheating and the lies. Now she's a single woman, taking on the world. She's a single lady, all American girl. She don't need nobody to make her proud and strong. She's a single woman, she's making it on her own. All I do is watch her, and it's driving me insane. She's got it all together, breaking free from all her chains. And now I'll never know what it's like to play a part of her world and all its glory. I'm the fool that broke her heart. Now she's a single woman, taking on the world. She's a single lady, all American girl. Oh, she don't need nobody to make her proud and strong. She's a single woman, and she's making it on her. If I could only press rewind and turn back those healing hands of time, what I wouldn't give for one more chance If I could only just make her mine. She's a single woman, taking on the world. Single lady, all American girl. She don't need nobody to make her proud and strong. She's a single woman, she's making it. For all you single girls out there, hey, say hi to this young fella right here. Yeah, Jody, introduce this young fella.
From Hendersonville, North Carolina, Mr. Chad Maben.
Hey, Chad, good to see you, buddy. Are you the one singing that Exile song a while ago? Oh, that was James. Wow, James, you sounded good on Exile. That gun. Well, anyway, now, what do you sing? Oh, he does Conway. Oh, wow, my buddy Conway that I got to open up shows for 7 years. We would come to the Carolinas. As a matter of fact, we would go everywhere. On my 29th birthday, Conway walked up to me and he said, "Son, how would you like to open up my shows?" And I said, "Twist my arm." And for 7 years, I did. What Conway song do you do that I love? You do this one. Wow, can you do some of that for me? Would you please do that?
I picked it out for you.
Don't you miss Conway and Conway's music? Boy, I do. Can you imagine Conway Twitty has been gone for 20 years? And it seems like yesterday when I opened up the first show for him in 78. Wow. Where in God's name does the time go? Hey, sing all of it.
Your life. You say you need a change.
Thank you, my friend. Thank you. Would y'all give him another hand? Like I say, everybody up here is going to do something for you, but I got to do this song now. I wrote this song, let's see, it was 1980. You know, would you span the audience, please, with a spotlight? Thank you. It was 1980 when I wrote this song. It has now been played over 1 million times on the radio. I wrote it, let's see, for that policeman over there by the fence.
Trent.
What's his name?
Trent.
Brent?
Trent.
Trent. Hey, Trent, how you doing? I wrote this song for you, and I hope you like it. It goes like this.
Song to you there. Put spotlight back on that fella there.